Welcome back, another episode of Pets Matter X. So, today I will unlock the big steampunk area chest. So, it costs 75 million. I grind for like an hour and 30 minutes to get at least 75 million tech coin. And also, if you guys didn't have enough money yet to grind to get the 75 million area, recommended grind in this area, in the steampunk area, is much better than the AFK chest. The AFK chest have been nerfed, I think like three times worse than the last result. So let's unlock the new area. There we go, 75 million. So this chest have 2,500 trillion health. It is half the amount of the AFK chest. So how many will I get? I have the 3x damage boost now. So how many tech coin will I get? 15,000 only. That's not that much actually. Oh wait, I didn't 15 to 17k between. So let's go to the tech entrance and we will see how strong is the AFK chest. I want to compare the giant steampunk chest and the AFK chest. Which one is much more better? Keep in mind, I have a 3x potion, 3x damage potion. So, let me just wait for the chest to come out. It takes some time. Hello, giant chest. I'll be right back. Let me just reset the game. Okay, I'm finally back. So, let's test it out. I don't know, just now the server just broke, I don't know. So, how much will I get? Okay, 10,000. So, in between, like, maybe 2x stronger. The steampunk chest 2x stronger than the AFK chest. I mean, it's okay, but it's not really that worth it. I mean, if you guys still are beginners in the game, in the beginner of the tech world, then you can just grind the AFK chest. It's really expensive to get the steampunk giant chest area. So it's only 2x stronger than the previous AFK chest. And also, I think that's all for today's video. It's just a short video. I'm just reviewing that I got the new... I unlocked the new steampunk giant chest area. And also, reminder, my next giveaway is 16 subscribers. So hit the like button and subscribe. And I will see you again. Bye bye.